Well, YouTube, I did a video on this about 4 or 5 years ago. The old Wendy's in Trotwood, Ohio. And this building, I was able to film the inside of it years ago. It's not open on the inside. But this building is looking even more shitty than it was just from the outside than when I had filmed it. There's no opening, but it doesn't matter. I showed the inside of it years ago. I doubt if anything has really changed, but taggers, the graffiti, building is just in total ruin. So good luck ever trying to sell this or reopen this. If somebody ever does buy it, it'll be unquestionably the building will be demolished, and there ain't nothing they could do with this. Looks like what would have been a possible freezer on back. It looks like probably somebody stripped that year, whoever knows, however many years ago. And there still is a dumpster on the back of this building. It looks like somebody is using it, but I don't even know who owns the property now. I just thought I would do an update to this video since I'm in the area today here. And it's been closed since 2004, 16 years, and yet nothing's been done to it. And it's really sad when you look at this part of Trotwood, all the businesses that have been lost off in the distance. That's the former Best Buy that closed back in 2012. Then of course the old Salem Mall. So yeah, just empty lots where businesses used to be. That white building over there, that's abandoned too. So yeah, nature's definitely has reclaimed many parts of Trotwood from throughout the years, as there just isn't that many businesses left. But that's it for this one from the former Wendy's in Trotwood, Ohio, just outside of Dayton.